Playing the level called. It was one of the first Gruntz levels we ever made. Made as early as 2000, even before my first concert, that was made in 2001. Now, one thing I want to make clear. But there you do. Don't let the show run off the switch while the countless girls is crossing. You will see!
That's
good. Also, watch out for those range walls. Because if you hit one of your grunts, the rain cloud will shock the shit out of them. I'm not even going to call this rain cloud.
Si, senor.
You know what I will call this? That's right, I would call it Thunder Cloud.
Because
that's what it really is. A thunder. What is that wrong now? Well.
Alrighty then.
Doesn't matter. Them, but there is a very important thing. Not really. But it's a different switch.
Right,
you will use that later. First, let's go. Let's go. Let's get some fucking swimming. As you can see, the Gruntz needs a tube in order to swim. That's right. The Gruntz can't swim. You know why? Let's move. What the fuck? There's no fucking way to cross through here.
Yo, that's who. Roger that.
Now that's back there. Now watch out for that fucking cloud! Extremely dangerous. What next? Well, this grunts us to press the switch.
Seems
easy enough. going to press the switch.
Hola.
Where does this bridge lead?
Roger, you say?
Well, it leads to the Tappelview left there. And it's very important. Yeah. Well, not really. But it will
that's good.
Give you a perfect score when you finish the level.
Si, senor.
You don't need it in order to finish the level. You need it in order to get.
Si, senor.
Perfect score.
Roger that. Consider it done. Alrighty then.
Now it's time to get. This doesn't look right at all. I mean, look at this. It's supposed to be a straight line. It's not supposed to be like this. There's also an error here and here. Ah well, at least he got it right here. The discerner of the letter. You have to make sure this leads to this direction. Because otherwise, the grunt will crash. Now, how do we do that? It's simple.
Si, senor.
The shovel grunt will hit this switch. Now we get the spring.
You
don't need the flow through the waterstone yet. If you get it too early, this grunt will be stuck for air. No, I'm not going to show you an example of that. What did I do wrong here? Well, I left
that
balls here.
Yeah! Let's
fix
yours!
See, you have those balls here. Because once they do,
Roger!
Got some trouble.
Roger!
Right now.
Oh, not the screen.
Oh, also watch out for those shoots! Balls. Just wanna crush the ground.
Roger that.
And you saw what happened.
That's cool. Cinnamon Gruntz. Yeah, si, senor. Okie dokie. Not a problem. Okie dokie. You got it. Okie dokie. Roger that. Oh, that's it. Not a problem. You got it. Okie dokie.
Also, what's up for the thunder clouds?
Cinnamon Gruntz. You sure about that?
They just have to get the timing right.
Okie dokie. Whoa, look at that! Cinnamon Gruntz.
fucking raincoat.
Ah, well, I'm just going to go to the next one.
Well, well, well. It looks like this video is going to be, you know, a three-part. Well, you saw that spirit jump over. The reason why I needed the soul to not teleport this, because this is children who do not care. He wouldn't have made the cross. Well, those ain't no pain anymore. Teleporter, let's get there. I have to get rid of the shovel. Well, it's time to get it. Well, let's see, what does that mean?
It's a long way, but...
There.
trust me, it's all worth it. Okay, now that I've gotten all the coins out of the way, let's get this ball going. Damn, this is a long level. Hey, look at this. What does this mean? Yep, that's right. It means that the spring grunt goes first.
What can I do you for? Si, senor.
Where do I go now?
Where's the yellow brick road? Cinnamon stuff!
The mystic. This is more complicated than it looks. Well, this looks more complicated than it looks.
Yes, indeed, I'm talking. For you and me, I'm walking. Actually, this isn't for me. If it were for me, I'd actually be doing something fun!
Ah, will you shut the fuck up? You don't sleep it.
The phone.